Well, I really want to thank everybody for the support for Cleveland Live Music. We hit the 35,000 subscriber mark this week, and I thought it'd be a good time to count down the top 15 Cleveland area musician clips that are posted to the channel. Number 15 is Jason White at the Grog Shop doing Red Ragtop that Tim McGraw had a number one country hit with. Also does a song Criolla that dates back to his days with the Janglers. Surprisingly, at number 14, we have Faith and Whiskey, a band that features an Ohio Supreme Court justice and a bunch of other lawyers. They've got great equipment. They cover a bunch of cool tunes, and they're playing at the Greenville in this clip, my local hangout. Then we've got Broadway star Mary Bridget Davies, famous for her ability to channel Janis Joplin and that vibe. And she's on Broadway right now. Here she's doing the B.B. King classic, The Thrill Is Gone. The Jim Miller Band came out of the ashes of Ouroboros, the first band I ever saw in a bar. Jim lives literally three houses away. He came out to this house to pick up CDs when I was his record label with Maya Records. This kid, Aidan Cohen, is the future. He's a guitar whiz, a teen guitar whiz. Hunt him down, the Cohen Family Jam on Facebook. Here he talks about his jamming with Fish. Here is Rob Rose from The Fantasy in 1990. I put out a few Ouroboros CDs, as well as Janglers and ex-Long Rider Tom Stevens and Al's Fast Freight in those pre-digital years. Those goofy computers. And then we got a song from the Eagles Club in Chagrin Falls, the Stone River Band covering Stephen Stills' For What It's Worth. Really good version. And we got Blue Lunch, recorded at the Beachland Ballroom during a tribute show to Mr. Stress. And there was an archival release or two put out of Mr. Stress during the last decade. Blue Lunch has been championing the blues around Cleveland for decades. Next up are the Mice at Case Western Reserve WRUW during a Live from Cleveland broadcast. Power, punk, pop at its Cleveland finest. Bill Fox. Then we've got Akron, Ohio, Clevelandish band, The Waitresses, on definitely a Cleveland staple, the Afternoon Exchange, being interviewed about their show at the Agora. This one gets a lot of views at Christmas time. Christmas rapping, you know? I mean, jeez. We got Joe Walsh replacing Glenn Schwartz and the James Gang. Not footage, sadly, but Butch Armstrong. Butch Armstrong talking about it. He's a good talker. Then we got Glenn Schwartz at the Beachland Ballroom at the aforementioned Mr. Stress album release party and tribute show. Glenn was a guitar genius. Amazing. Then we actually have footage from the Mr. Stress tribute show from his passing at the Euclid Tavern. Glenn playing there. Amazing footage. Number two, most viewed local music video, Skinny Little Boy from Cleveland, Ohio. This may be the first independent piece of wax that I bought after hearing on the radio when I was a skinny little boy from Shaker Heights, Ohio. Number one, recorded at Dover Lake Park. Trent Reznor's band, The Exotic Birds, after Trent left. Just after. Darn it. But it still gets a ton of views. I think it's mostly because of Trent and Andy. So, thank you for 35,000 views, all the support. Let's keep it chugging along. chug, 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 chug. You know I don't do that.